Are you one of those NASCAR fans that hopes Dodge will make a return to the great American motorsport that is NASCAR? Or possibly you're one of those NASCAR fans that hopes to see fresh new nameplates within the ranks of NASCAR as manufacturer participants? You have hope. And we'll look at it next on the Monday Morning Racer. Hello, NASCAR fans. Lee Kraft here. I'm the host of the Monday Morning Racer. Hey, like this video, subscribe to this channel as I try to keep you up to date on NASCAR news and news throughout the world of motorsports. So motorsport.com, they recently shared an article on their website entitled NASCAR Gen 7 Plans Could Double Number of Manufacturers. And that article was done by Charles Bradley, came out around 8 p.m. on March 25th. Year 2019. And in that article, they share that it's NASCAR's desire, with their 2021 unveiling and rolling out of their Gen 7 program, that new manufacturers would come into the sport. Now, that program is aimed at increasing competition. It's going to increase brand recognition for the manufacturer and cut costs in the sport of NASCAR. NASCAR is already showing with their 2020 schedule announcement. By the way, that video will be linked at the end of this for my own takes on it. They've already made it clear that in 2020 and 2021, they want to shake the sport up. They want to take the sport in a new direction. I think they're listening to fans, and I think we have a great time within NASCAR that as fans, we can anticipate it to possibly be one of the best times for the sport. So, the article and the Gen 7 program and it doubling possibly the manufacturers, let's dive into that. So, within the article, you have mentioned that from motorsport.com, they're reporting that a series of behind-closed-doors meetings recently have involved current OEMs, Chevrolet, Ford, and Toyota, as well as those on the outside looking in. So NASCAR definitely intends to keep Chevy, Toyota, Ford, but also bring in other manufacturers. They are looking for other manufacturers, and I'm sure with the platform that NASCAR has, that other manufacturers definitely want to get in on the game by 2021. Let's take a look at what NASCAR Vice President of Innovation and Racing Development, John Prost, had to say concerning these closed doors meetings and the intentions of NASCAR itself. He states, "We're going to do what we can to make it more attractive to other OEMs, but we're clearly working with our existing OEMs to ensure their futures because they are the best partners we have. We're going to make sure our own house is in order, and then if someone else is interested in coming in, we know our existing OEMs would welcome more." So, NASCAR desires for new manufacturers to come in. NASCAR there, by their Vice President of Innovation and Racing Development, states that other manufacturers would welcome OEMs beyond themselves to come into the sport. And we also have from the TRD, Toyota Racing Development, and their chief, David Wilson, also seems to have the same sentiments as NASCAR to have other manufacturers within the sport. He says this, "Everybody collectively understands we have some challenges that we need to face, and we have to work together as an industry to advance our sport," he said. "We have three manufacturers competing in NASCAR when we'd like to have six." So, it looks like NASCAR and the OEMs within NASCAR already, Chevrolet, Ford, and Toyota, they desire at least three more OEMs within the sport. So, at this time, I'd love to know your desires on who those manufacturers should be. For me, I think it would be great, again, to see Dodge return to the sport. Dodge just seems like they should have a place in NASCAR. They are an American nameplate. They were there from the beginning. They've had championships. They've had great wins. They've had great names in their cars. Would love to see Dodge make a return to NASCAR. But it's not just a matter of Dodge. Again, we're talking about the possibility of six manufacturers within the sport. I doubt we would see a scenario that GM brings in another brand. It would be interesting to see possibly Buick back on the track. Remember, folks, they actually do still have the naming rights to the Grand National type series of cars. Maybe they could do something in NASCAR with that particular brand of Buick, revealing it and coming out with it again by 2021. But there's room for many others. For example, Honda has a great racing legacy, and they supply engines into other forms of motorsport. They possibly could come into NASCAR. I would love to see BMW give a European nameplate into the motorsport that is NASCAR, and BMW just, I think, would fit. They have a great racing legacy, and I think they could come in and have a great impact right away and bring in European fans and the European market. But I would love to hear your take on this. Do you think there's actually hope to see new manufacturers? What would you like to see as those new manufacturers? Please, in the comments section below, let me know. I'd love to hear from you. Subscribe to the Monday Morning Racer. Give the video a like. And folks, until next time, God bless and keep the pedal to the metal.